is our semi-automatic eludriator. This is a machine that is consistent in its ability to extract the nematodes from the soil. A little orientation, the nematodes and the soil go in and are mixed with water and air. They cascade over a series of sieves, a large one to trap all the big particles and large sand particles and roots, and then into a sample splitter, and then ultimately we catch the cysts, the nematodes, on this fine mesh sieve. Okay, this separates the nematodes from the soil. Nematodes are rolled around in there to get them out of the soil. The nematodes are light and they float, all right? They come through here. They're certainly too small to get trapped here. What this is trapping is all the roots and rocks and sticks and everything, all right? Comes into this sample splitter, and then the nematodes come out onto this small sieve.
Okay.
And see, the nematodes are here.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.